Basically a quadrilateral with all its sides equal. Also, the opposite sides are parallel to each other and the adjacent sides are perpendicular to each other. Let each side be S. We write the lengths next to the sides of the figure. So the perimeter would be S plus S plus S plus S, which equals 4S. So the perimeter of the square is 4 times the length of one of its sides. So even if we have the length of one of the sides of a square, we will be able to find its perimeter using this formula. A triangle can be seen as C. All these figures are completely understood. Let's look at a different figure. It is not a defined shape. We have a square with four equilateral triangles.
What is the perimeter of this rectangle? Well, first we need to know how long all the sides of the rectangle are. Then we can figure out the perimeter. Remember, a rectangle has four sides, and 1 meter on the short sides, and 3 meters on the longer sides. Okay, remember, to get the perimeter, we have to add all of the sides together. So we're going to be adding four numbers together again. To make it easier, we're going to group the smaller numbers together and then put the larger numbers in our equation. What's 1 plus 1 plus 3 plus 3? Those are all the sides. What's 1 plus 1 plus 3 plus 3? Yeah, 8. That means the perimeter of this rectangle is 8 meters. Wow, we told you it was going to be fun. Oh, it's such a blast finding the perimeter. The perimeter.
Thank you. Thank you.